Are there any particular songs you guys especially like performing live?
라이브나노데 에서 야를 곡데 특히 오키니리노 곡나노 아니마스카?
고와 야리마스네요.
Go.
What kind of artists are in your iPod playlist right now?
지금 다시는 iPod MPC 플레이어 で入ってる アーティストの曲は何かありますか?
Many.
イカのバンドだとメタリカが好きです。日本にライブに来た時も見に行きました。
If it's a U.S. band, then he likes the band Metallica. When they came to Japan for their tour, he also went to their live performance to watch them.
帰ってすぐはレコーディングをまた新曲のレコーディングになります。When
they go back to Japan, they'll be having the recording for their new song.
まだ帰らないけどね。来週3月に行くんで。
However, they won't be going back very soon because they are will be going to San Jose next week.
I don't know if Flo has been around the city, but what do they think is unique about Chicago compared to like San Jose or Dallas or maybe even some cities in Japan?
シカゴ、ダラスやサンゴゼもしくは日本の都市に対して、シカゴでなんかユニークなところなどはありますか?
シカゴユニークと感じたところはなんか、まだシカゴの街に行けてないので、ちょっとこれから明日明後日とオフをもらってたりするので、ちょっとこれからシカゴを見てみたいなと思います。
They will be going out to the city starting tomorrow in a couple of days, so they still haven't been able to look around the city yet, but they're looking forward to it. However, the Chicago deep dish pizza was very impressive.
Amazing.
This is for the one on the end. Yesterday, you said that you were, or you would like to be a manga artist if you went into music. Do you ever draw while you're touring?
昨日のパネルでもし音楽関係があったら漫画系の
お仕事をやっていたかもしれないと申しましたが、ツアー中に何か漫画を描いたりとかそういうのはありますか？ツアー中はないですけど。ツアー中かもしくは別の時。漫画はね、絵はでも自分のマガジン連載を持ってるので、日本で毎月1万絵を描いてる。少年の話。それ漫画というよりはもう絵だ。
During tours, there are many times that he is doing, but back in Japan, he does have, there's a magazine that he draws a picture for every month, so,
yeah.でもね、小学校の時とか自分で漫画を描いてて、そのタイトルがファイヤーボールっていうのが、ファイヤーボールが7つあって、それを全部描くと、 願いが叶うっていうすごいブランデーなどこにもなかったような漫画を小学校の時に描きました。
Well, When he was in elementary school, however, he was drawing his own manga called Fireball, which the contents were when you collect these 7 magical balls, it's true, it was a very brand new idea that no one had ever seen before.
For each of you, what's your personal favorite anime character?
自分たち、皆さん一人一人で、個人的に一番好きなアニメキャラクターはありますか？僕は、エヴァンゲリオンのアスカが大好きです。そうですね。僕は、でもちょっと昔の漫画、漫画っていうか、意外があるものだったんですけど、あの、<笑>
It's from a while ago, but from the animation movie Akira, the character Kaneda. It was from a series that he was watching when he was in childhood, but from the series Captain Tsubasa, Hyuga Kojiro. Kojiro Hyuga.
1番はガンダムのシャ。
シャーファンガンダムです。ちょっと前まで日本のお台場っていう場所に等身大のガンダムのあの像があった。それはすごいですよ。 So a while ago in Odaiba, Tokyo, they had the life-size Gundam statue there. Everyone probably knows her. He was really impressed by that.
自分はナルトで言うと、シカマル。I actually have a question myself. I know that Koshi-san has a ring that he designed himself. I was wondering if you could tell us about your involvement with fashion design and any, if any of you other members have as well.
リベナダズのブランドをデザインされているということですが、他のメンバーも何かファッション業界で何か関わりがあったり、自分なりの流行りとかがあったりしますか？こだわりとか。そういうの作ったりはしてないんですけど、僕はそのスカルのモチーフのものがすごい好きで、
He is not really involved in any designing of fashion, but then he really likes the designs with the skulls on it, such as his ring right now. He looks for t-shirts, etc. Also, he has a big skull on his back of his shirt right now.
そうですね。なんだろう。最近はまあちょっと。
色を結構ちょっとカラフルな色をどっかに入れたりとかはしてます。He recently he's trying to get on more attire of like a more colorful clothes when he's performing. So.
なんだろう。 全然関係ない話なんですけど、さっき道具にハマりまして、お気に入りのスニーカーが泥だらけ。
It's going to be a bit off topic, but earlier in the day, he apparently halfway dropped into a sewer, and his favorite sneakers got dirt all over them.
Oh.
このマークが好きです。このマークが好きです。
He likes the mark that is on his